An amazing day to all our partner brokers. Thank you for coming today and staying until this afternoon to know more about what we can offer to you as brokers. So today we're officially launching the Broker Ambassador Circle Cebu Edition, which we made especially for you.
Yeah.
Because we see the interest, we see that most of the brokers are really very passionate and you're looking forward to our upcoming project here in Cebu. That's why Carol and I decided to come up with an edition so that you will be part of the Broker Ambassador Circle together with some of the Manila brokers. All right, so are you excited to know more about the Broker Ambassador Circle?
Yes!
Okay, so ano ba to? What is this all about? Okay, I'll just stay here a bit. Okay, so upon accreditation as an individual broker or as a realty lead broker, we will give you a welcome gift. I don't know if this was already given earlier. So you will receive a welcome gift from us, care of Carol's team, our broker channel network here in Cebu. Okay, so that's the starting point. Kasi everyone needs to be accredited. And later, I think you will be signing, some of you will be signing their actual accreditation forms to be officially accredited with Shang Properties. Okay, what's the next step? Okay, so there are various tiers. I think you've seen in the video that we've awarded. Meron mga categories, right? So for this particular tier, we actually customized it for our brokers here in Cebu, the Silver Broker Ambassador, meaning for a production of 75 million to 149 million. This is not present kasi for Manila, no? We skip this level. So they have a higher tier. But for our Cebu brokers, which I'm sure you'll be able to accomplish easily with the upcoming launch of our Cebu project. So from 75 million to 149 million, we will be bringing you to Manila for a 3 days and two nights stay at Shangri-La the Fort and give you a tour of all our projects in Manila, the different projects both from our wholly owned company SPI and our joint venture company Shang Robinson's Properties Inc. Plus, of course, you will get an exclusive luncheon for the Silver Broker Ambassador. So we have particular branding and tiering and, of course, eligibility and incentives for each tier in the Broker Ambassador Circle. Okay, so from Silver, ano yung susunod? What's next? Okay, so for the Gold Broker Ambassador Program, this goes to a broker or realty group who is able to produce 150 million to 299 million. In the Gold Broker Ambassador, you're already the same as the in terms of eligibility and requirements, pareho na sa mga Metro Manila brokers. And I think you've seen in the video earlier, we actually did award several Gold Ambassadors in Manila earlier this year. So we just actually relaunched this program in Manila earlier this year, and we're bringing it here because we all know that yung mga Cebu brokers definitely will bring more sales for us, and that's more commission for you, right? So you will be bringing that as soon as we launch our project here in Cebu. So for a Gold Broker Ambassador, so kasama na yung Manila Tour, plus you get either an iPhone or an Apple iPad Pro, plus an exclusive luncheon for a Broker Ambassador. And of course, we will be bringing you to Manila for the awarding. All right, so what's next? Okay, so the next tier is the Platinum Broker Ambassador. So if you are able to produce 300 million to 499 million, you will get a productivity package of either a MacBook Pro or a travel package Asia Cruise with airfare, plus of course the Manila Projects Tour. So parang padagdag ng padagdag yun, no? So yung basic will be the trip to Manila with the project tour, and then depending on the level that you achieve for the year, which I feel naman meron makaka 300, no? May makaka platinum broker, because as what Ms. Chetia said, the project that we will be launching here in Cebu is sort of a, hindi ko pa talaga pwedeng sabihin, pero meron siyang dalawang category also. All right, so and then the next tier will be the Diamond Broker Ambassador. So if you're able to produce 500 million to 999 million, and it's possible, and we've seen it happen, okay, so you get either a productivity packet of choice of two Apple gadgets, or a travel package trip to Asia, plus a Manila Projects tour. So we will be also giving this deck to Ms. Carol so that she can also share this with you. Plus, of course, the exclusive luncheon for a Diamond Broker Ambassador. Okay, so I think there's another tier. So ito, bagong tier to. So this is the Sapphire Broker Ambassador. Which means that if you're able to produce 1 billion and up, and it's possible because we're not just talking about Cebu projects, but in case you also have project prospects for Metro Manila and you're able to sell our existing projects, some of them are featured at the back. Like we have Aurelia Residences, which is our ultra-luxury project in Bonifacio Global City. One unit of that is about 150 million and up. So it's still selling very well. So if you're able to sell one, ay, hindi mas madali na makakuha ng ano, Sapphire Broker Ambassador tier. Okay, so Sapphire Broker Ambassador, you get choice of 4 Apple gadgets or a travel package trip to US or Europe or to ha, or a luxury watch.
Hindi plus.
Plus, a Manila Projects tour.
Isang disulti.
Ito dalawa, or plus and Manila Projects tour. Plus, of course, the exclusive luncheon for a Sapphire Broker Ambassador. Okay, so I think this is the highest tier. So ano sa tingin nyo aabutan yung tier? Anong tier kaya yung ano?
Plus daw mo, plus.
Sana lahat Sapphire Broker Ambassador, di ba? So baka pag lahat kayo Sapphire Broker Ambassador, yung mga Manila brokers ang dadalhin namin dito to have the event here, di ba? Alright, so next please, next slide. Okay, so this is it in a nutshell. Alam ko marami akong sinabi, pero para mas madali yung maano, so that for easier ano lang recall. So there's actually a chart here that details yung mga sinabi ko in a glance. So don't worry, I'll give this to, I mean, Carol will have this and then can disseminate this to all of you later. So these are the rewards and perks. And we look forward to, you know, Cebu brokers joining us in our annual happens early the following year. So for example, for this qualifying year, which is 2024, tama ba ko? Yeah, 2024. So by February next year, and I'm sure meron qualifier, so we'll bring it to Manila to be able to join our award ceremony. Okay, so syempre may eligibility and mechanics. I'll just breeze through this very briefly. Next slide, please. So the eligibility to each tier will be based on sales value achievement, exclusive of VAT, across Shang Properties Development and Joint Venture Projects. Meaning to say, hindi lang kung makabenta kayo ng Cebu project, but in case you also are able to sell our all our other projects, kasama yun dun sa production eligibility. And then, for you guys, in case na meron ng nakabenta prior, kunwari may benta kayo earlier this year, kasama na yon. But since we're just launching it today, so from September 1 to December 30, your production credit will automatically be qualified for the Broker Ambassador Circle Program. So ito na yung mga fine details, no? Basis of qualified units will be converted sales. So I think later on, Carol can discuss this with you in terms of yung mga conversion and booking ng mga accounts nyo. So, brokers eligible to the new tier levels will be awarded first quarter of 2025. And this is applicable to Cebu-based brokers and brokers that are accredited already in Cebu. And rewards and perks are not convertible to cash. Alright? Okay, next slide. Okay, so maybe just to refresh you on our existing commission rates. Right now, we have a special for our existing projects. Hindi pa to for Cebu. Okay, so maybe just to refresh everyone. Okay, so we actually offering like special commission rates for particular projects, like for LIA, from 4% standard commission rate, we're actually offering right now a promo rate of 6%, valid until September 30, 2024. Okay, so of course this is eligibility subject to guidelines. And then our next project, Haraya Residences, which we launched last year. This is located in Bridgetown Estate in Pasig. So we're currently offering a promo rate of 6%. Okay, so I think this is something that brokers look forward to. Syempre, at the end of the day, we sell properties because we want to earn commissions. So we're offering you an opportunity to earn higher commissions through our existing projects in Metro Manila. All right, next slide, please. So for Shang Residences Wakwak, so from 4% standard commission, we're currently offering 8%, valid only until September 30, 2024. So we've seen a few clients from Cebu brokers who actually went to the cycle ready at Shang Wakwak. All right, and then last but not the least, this is for our newly launched project in Quezon City, Shang Summit. I'm sure some of you must have heard that we officially did our priority selling last July 28, and we were able to, it was actually a very exceptional launch as far as we're concerned. We were able to close at least almost 4 billion in sales for its first week. We're offering a standard commission rate of 4%. Okay, so ito yung typically 4% is our standard commission rate for brokers. Okay, wala pa kaming commission rate for our Cebu project, but when we're ready, we'll cascade it to you through Carol. All right, so next. Okay, so in terms of commission milestone, kailan yung makukuha yung commissions niyo? Okay, so last year we actually reviewed our commission milestone. So meaning at 5% pa lang, makukuha nyo na yung kalahati. Okay, does that look very attractive for you? Ay, malina. Kasi hindi pa namin ginagawa yung sa Cebu, ah. Okay, so at 5% payment, so the brokers will already get 50% of the commission. Diba usually at 20%, diba? Yun yung normal. Okay, at 5%, meron na kayong 50%. But of course, this is dependent on the submission of yung post-dated check or other payments, whichever will be applicable for the account. And then for the next 50%, you get it at 10% payment. Para hindi naman sila na-extra. Of course, for our joint venture projects under Shang Robinson's Properties, medyo iba yung ano lang, no? Medyo iba lang yung ano, because already it's different. I mean, in terms of positioning, medyo iba siya, medyo mas mahal siya. So commissions per se are a little bit lower, but in terms of contract price, this is higher. Medyo iba yung ano niya, commission milestone niya. But for Haraya Residences, which is one of our newer projects, it enjoys the same commission milestone as our existing projects for the wholly owned company. All right, so I hope na excited kayo nun. So this is how we pay out commissions, no, for both our wholly owned projects under Shang Properties Inc. and our joint venture projects under Shang Robinson's Properties Inc. Next slide, please. Okay, so we urge you to follow all our social media pages. And if you're not yet officially accredited, but I hope that by end of this afternoon, you will already be officially accredited. We have a QR code here. So just scan our QR code to register and visit our broker's portal through our website. All right, I think this is the last slide. Okay, so with that, so I hope that you're all excited to be able to be part of our Shang Broker Ambassador Circle. And we hope to see more of our Cebu brokers here in our next awards program. Thank you. Okay.